Nate Halverson. I'm the president of the board of directors. I've been on the board for about 6 years now, and my colleague and fellow board member, Conrad Terry.
And again, Conrad Terry, and I've been on the board on and off for over 20 years.
I think people should give because jazz creates community.
Exactly.
And it's a great way to get to know other people from literally all walks of life, and starting very young to very old. You know, we support students, we support musicians, we help build audiences, and we really foster a thriving jazz scene. And that's
and
what the Jazz Institute
community
is all about.
Right, and the jazz, the board of directors is a is sort of a an indication of the community that we built, because it's people from all walks of life. And we, I've been a member for over 20 years. You know, 10 years, now I'm on my second time around as a board member, and I tell you, jazz is just what makes, I think, life bubble. You know, you gotta have it. If you just like one note of jazz, then you need to participate and become a member, because I'm telling you, it doesn't get any better than broaden your horizons.